A 12-year-old girl is out of the hospital this morning after being struck by a vehicle in Bellevue. That happened yesterday afternoon on Lincoln Avenue. Police chief there tells Pittsburgh's Action News 4 the investigation showed that the girl ran into the road between two parked cars and the driver did not have time to stop. The driver remained right there on the scene. Pittsburgh's Action Weather Meteor.